I can't remember a letter where I haven't put these three words in the letter, and that is, God bless you. And it is not just a slogan or a saying, it is a sincere and prayerful desire to be filled with the feeling and the intent that God will send blessings to you. Blessings that are profound, blessings that are miracles, blessings that are non-ending. You know, yesterday is past, tomorrow is but a dream. But today is here, and it holds unlimited promise of good things for you and for those that you love. Determine now to attune yourself to God's companionship this day. Make God your companion. And as you are aware of God's presence with you, you'll also be aware of new beauty in your surroundings. You'll start to be blessed every minute as you go through your day. You'll view each new activity with new vision, and you'll perceive fresh opportunities, unprecedented possibilities, and teeming fulfillment. You listen intently, and you'll hear something. You'll hear a wondrous symphony of life, revealing a spiritual experience of a song of a bird or a melody of kind words spoken. You affirm today with me, I acknowledge, I accept, I appropriate the blessings of today. I acknowledge, I accept, I appropriate the blessings of today. Yesterday's disappointments, they're absolutely erased in the light of today. Today is bright with promise. Today offers a fresh start, a clean slate, hope, joy, new beginning, unlimited good for you. Bottom line, God bless you. God bless you.